I see a beautiful city and a brilliant people.
Rising from this abyss.
I am a Griffon.
And in their struggles to be truly free.
In their triumphs and defeats.
Through years to come.
I am a Griffon.
Down the sidelines, 30, 20, racing down the sidelines and into the end zone for a touchdown.
I see the good man.
So long, their friend.
In years time.
Enriching them with all that he has.
You deserve to be here. You deserve to be here. You've earned being here.
Unbelievable character today.
I'm a Griffon. I see the lives for which I lay down my life.
Peaceful.
Useful.
Prosperous.
And happy.
Missouri Western wins its first ever NCAA playoff game.
I see that I hold a sanctuary in their hearts.
In the hearts of their descendants.
Generations.
Generations.
And generations.
He leaps, makes a catch. Does he get a foot in bounds? He did! Touchdown, Griffins! Touchdown, Reggie Jordan! Picked up by Mike Jordan, and he's gone! To the end zone! Touchdown, Michael Hill! Missouri Western State University has an outright MIAA championship!
I see a man winning his way up the path of life, which was once my life.
My life.
My life. This is my life.
It is a far, far better thing that I do than I have ever done.
Than I have ever done.
It is a far, far better rest that I go to.
Than I have ever known. And now, we're home.
We're home.
Welcome home.
Welcome home.
Welcome home.
Welcome home.
We're finally home.
Finally home.
This is forever my home.
Sweet like an eagle, strong as a lion.